charge in Princetown on the wrong side of the law tonight. William Reynolds is now facing some misdemeanor charges, including reckless endangerment and resisting arrest. State police say he fired his shotgun at least 3 times yesterday in a Princetown neighborhood. The good news is no one was hurt. Police say Reynolds was very uncooperative with troopers during the arrest. He is due back in court later this month.